Good afternoon, North America. It's me, Jersey Girl, who's been calling out Chris Christie for, almost 3 months now. With that, he's our 55th governor, and he has the fucking audacity, excuse my mouth, I'm on YouTube, I could say that, to call out Snooki, saying that she represents us in a wrong way. Dude, you just got sworn in yesterday, and they're already asking you to step aside. You represent nothing but political corruption, like McGuckin, Gilmore, Donahue, Lacey. Oh, what's his name? Manforty? Hey, Lil. And so let's get back to Christie, our supposed wannabe president, who will never make it. Bottom line is, dude, your wife, Mary Pat, and your kids, what are their names? Andrew, Bridget, Sarah, Patrick. No, guys, you're not going to the White House. You're going to visit your dad in prison, where he belongs, for killing old ladies on the George W. and using Sandy funds. So you guys can eat good. While my kid doesn't? McGuckin, Gilmore. Jersey strong.